Mirantis Cloud Platform, known as MCP, is the next generation cloud product offering from Mirantis. Whether you'll let Mirantis manage your infrastructure or you manage MCP yourself, you'll have access to Mirantis' new DriveTrain, which sets the foundation for DevOps-style lifecycle management of the open cloud software stacks by enabling continuous integration, testing, and delivery, known as CI/CD. DriveTrain is based on a principle of metadata separation of physical resources and the models for them, while providing a single flow to create, configure, deploy, and customize cloud environments. Operators maintain a single metadata model source of truth for all configuration elements of the stack within Reclass. It's versioned with the Git, Garrett, and Jenkins pipelines, then orchestrated by SaltStack. Seamless updates like adding security patches and new feature functionality come through an automated pipeline to a virtualized control plane to minimize downtime. In the future, DriveTrain infrastructure will expand beyond updates to enable full CI/CD to provide faster access to new services, innovation, and system-level upgrades without any downtime. It leverages Salt and Reclass to enable infrastructure as code benefits in lifecycle management, including auditing and versioning, starting from the first installation through post-deployment configuration changes. It's a single platform that provides reproducibility and reliable updates for OpenStack virtual machines in bare metal and Kubernetes Docker containers through the CI/CD pipelines in the core of the product. With DriveTrain, we can define idempotent configurations to both OpenStack and Kubernetes environments and make changes to specific code to adapt your environment, like adding new nodes with new roles and new features, adding new roles to existing nodes, or NFV service chaining for maximizing QoS and security. Previously with Mirantis Fuel, flexibility of configuration was mostly limited to day one deployment. And now with DriveTrain, you get greater flexibility in configurations with both day one and day two post-deployment operations. With DriveTrain on day one, you get increased flexibility to customize the reference architecture and configurations during initial software installation. You get many advancements enabling greater ability to perform day two post-deployment configuration, functionality, and architecture changes. With other platforms, critical changes to the infrastructure require full redeployments. DriveTrain allows you to make the changes without a rip-and-replace redeploy. You get all this with Mirantis DriveTrain. Whether you let Mirantis manage your environment for you with Mirantis Managed OpenStack, or you manage it yourself with MCP. Visit us at mirantis.com/MCP. We are the pure-play open cloud experts.